Speaking of those fires, crews are making fast progress on the Wapiti fire in Stanley. It's now 71% contained. Yesterday, it was only 55% containment, so good work on that. Fire officials say that yesterday's rain really helped moderate the fire activity, but also caused some falling debris, which they're keeping an eye on.